Alright, so my wife just got admitted into the hospital. I am now getting ready to leave the ER and go home and take care of some things, but this could potentially be a long weekend. It has been a long morning, so stay tuned. Just a quick surrogacy update. So my wife is in the hospital and they're gonna keep her there for a little while just to keep an eye on things. But basically she had a urinary tract infection which spread up to her kidneys, which put her in a lot of pain, which was then causing contractions, which was then causing concern, which then led to a trip to the ER and now a three day trip into the hospital. I'm heading back there now to see her. She's doing great. She's sleeping, which she hasn't done in a couple days, so that's great. Before we go back, though, we're going to stop, get her some flowers, try to cheer her up a little. Oh, yeah, the most important part, baby's fine. And still a boy. And the surprise twist, we're not at Walmart.
No.
Ivy and Peru for some flowers for the wife. Alright, so we got her some flowers and it's raining miserably and kind of gross and it's depressing. That's Illinois. September. You never know what you're gonna get. Might be hot, might be cold, could be rainy. Tomorrow, it might even snow tomorrow. But yeah, welcome to Illinois. No, I'm still here. Let's go to the house. Spots to park. At least I know nobody's gonna hit it. So walking in the parking garage here, I found Mr. Dr. Musgrave's Maserati, which is now behind me. Good times. And now I'm getting a page. Anyway, we're going to the hospital.
What is for lunch? And even when I take this off, we still might be guessing. So. Here we go. Oh no, that's pretty cut and dry. It looks like a pork sandwich with some vegetables. We got pork, coffee, and it looks like walnut, but I'm sure it's pudding.
Hospitals is. What's the worst part about hospitals is? The food.
Well, that's
true. Let's go to the cafeteria. Please let the food not be terrible. Thank you. Doctor says they're going to keep her for a few days for observations. That means she'll get out on Sunday. Right now I'm going to head home and put the dogs out and let them eat. You know, it's crazy how tired stress makes you. Because I am exhausted right now, and I have no reason to be here. I'm in the Mustang now. Heading back to the hospital. Okay, so today was a scary day, but in the end, everybody made it out okay. So it seemed like, you know, I was rolling with it and it is what it is, but to be honest, I was stressed out all day. But that's where I'm gonna end it. So peace. Bitch, I wanna party like Chris Farley. So I've decided to do a random act of kindness. I'm gonna put a quarter in the gate here so the next person doesn't have to.